Also new at 11 o'clock, she pulled over to fix a flat on the Parkway North, but the driver wasn't prepared for what happened next as another car hits her as she is on the ground. Channel 4 Action News reporter Ari Height walks us through what happened.
All right, let me show you exactly where this happened. This right here, this is the Parkway North outbound. It has the street exit. It's only about 4 or 5 miles from the city. Just ahead there, the accident happened just about a half a mile in front of the Hazlitt Street exit.
Take a look at the damage done to the two vehicles involved. One, a gray Honda Accord. The other, a black Town and Country. The amount of damage gives you an idea of just how violent the crash was. Now consider this. One person was outside the vehicle and was hit by the Town and Country. It was around 6:30 tonight. State police say the woman driving the gray Honda Accord had pulled onto the berm and had gotten out of her car to change a tire. While she was doing that, police say the driver of the Town and Country veered right at her. They have no idea why. Police say the Town and Country hit both the Accord and the woman changing the tire, slamming the Accord into the guardrail. Police have not released the identities of either driver, but they tell me the victim was taken to a nearby hospital where she is listed in stable condition. The other woman was also taken to the hospital, but she went to have blood drawn so they could see if alcohol was involved in this crash, though investigators say that is just standard procedure. Traffic on the Parkway North was backed up for miles, making for a very slow evening rush.
State police tell me right now no charges have been filed, but they also say this investigation is continuing. Along the Parkway North, Ari Height, Channel 4 Action News.